Hello again, everyone. It's the Black Knight, and as you can see, I'm in my jammies. And the reason I'm in my jammies is I have a distinct feeling that this is going to be a nightmare. For you see, I'm going to try to do some of the adversary modes here. You know, anybody doing one? Anyone got one on the phone? Yeah, let's try it. Try whatever kill quota is up here. Now, as many of you know who watch this, I generally don't do well with these. I generally only do them as part of
some... So good, just stay.
Oh, we got talkers.
Fuck.
Some kind of daily objective. I don't know why I'm not good at it. I'm good at Team Fortress 2, at least in my own mind. So I don't know why I get slaughtered in these. But... today over lunch, I'm looking at some videos on the YouTubes there. I'm looking at Chaotic, and he's got some tricks for getting yourself funky clothes outfits. And then flipped over to Boss for the win, and he had some similar stuff going on. But he also had a video that said that you could make millions of dollars pretty much instantly, which was a bit of an exaggeration, because then it came down to, well, $500,000 in about 45 minutes. Which is still getting all broken down to, well, you gotta get your crew, and you gotta make a playlist, so you maximize your money, and then win every round, and then you'll make $500,000, and I'm thinking, you know, alright, what does the average schmuckerino like myself, who's not going in with a crew, gonna make in, like, that some amount of time here, playing the new kill quota? You got double money going on, obviously, the double RPs going on there, too. You know, will I have a good round? Let's assume I get killed, because that's usually how it goes. I might actually do this first person, just for the heck of it, which is not generally the way you do it, but maybe I just really am terrible at third-person shoot-em-ups. Maybe I should just try and stick with the whole first-person thing. We'll try that. Get the kill quota. We're doing kill quota 7, apparently. And the idea is that you're given a weapon, you gotta kill people with a certain amount of times with that weapon, and then they're given another weapon. Oh, I'm on Team Purple, ready to play. There's Team Orange. Just because we looks like we've got, like, you know, some kind of version of Luigi over here flipping us off, I'm thinking Orange might have an advantage. We don't look weird enough. There's some weirdness on that guy there. Gato Ska. He's put some effort into that look. And when people put effort into the look, usually they're playing the game more than most. That's why you gotta watch him. So let's see here now. As we go into this whole get kills kind of thing. Ooh, we're stretching. Stretching's a great sign, right? That means we must know what we're doing if we're stretching out here first. Purple team! I'm on the purple team. Let's go in here. This feels more right. And I feel slow. This is gonna be... whoa! I don't see a single person yet. Guys, you're just wasting ammo. Stuff can be blowing up here. Do we have, like, unlimited ammo? Okay, spamming. I can spam. We're getting flanked. But I think I respawn, so it's like, you know. That didn't get close. See, I told you, we're getting annihilated here. I got hit with a... They've switched to chain guns, which is a bad thing, I can see here now. I'm still RPG related. Just in case there's somebody up there. We're scared. We need to clear out of here. Gotcha. New weapon with, hey, I got us to a... I got a couple things going for us there. They're in different guns now. So now I am heavy weapons guy. This is what I am familiar with. I am going to flank. Wait a minute, now it is purple lightning gun. All of you are dead! Hey, I cycled us another weapon! Flank? Ooh! Who caught me? He couldn't see me, let alone shoot me. See, they've got other shotguns. And knives. Other than knives, we can't let them stab us. We let them stab us. Round loser. Lehu seher. Okay, how do we do here? Well, you know, when you're doing an adversary mode and I'm the best guy on your team, you probably were in trouble. Yep, that's... Still, 5 kills, 7 kills. You know, that's not... That's a pretty close round there. Team total 24-19. I'd say it's less annoying than some of them, quicker than some of them that I've played. That VIP one where you had to protect the VIP, the assassins versus, I don't know, doofuses, whatever it was. That was annoying. All right, yeah, we have to stretch more this time, guys. We have to stretch. And I think we need to flank a little bit more. Missed me! I think that was one of my own people. Ah, got me in the feet. I was just getting into range on him, too. To the, ooh, got me from the, oh, I somehow I survived that. Run! There's a hail of explosives fire, randomly. From where did he get me? I didn't even see him. We're running about even on this one. Uh-oh. They're on me. It's harder to take cover in first person, I've noticed. Okay, we still got this guy out there somewhere. I'm in a running gun with... But the guy organized the battle, actually. Oh, he's gone to bullets. I'm in trouble. I say, why is he... Alright! Now I got bullets! Heavy weapons guy. Looks like someone else got... Let's crossfire. ended a kill streak. Wow. Looks like we don't have any kind of ammo issues. Ooh, I didn't even see him. At that range... Now, they've switched over weapons, too. They're beating us again. I've got to get back in here. Special carbine! I'm going in. I'm getting double teamed here. Oop. Triple teamed. Dissekin floored me. They're down to pistols. You can't beat me! I've got the high ground! I think this is farther than we got before, right? It didn't work for Anakin, I don't think it's gonna work for me. So it's the big gun mode here. First one to see, lock an arm, man. Right in the groin! That's right, one for good measure. Shotgun! I don't even remember the shotgun last time. Oh, you got a knife? You brought a knife to a gunfight, son. No, we're the losers again. How did you guys let... You had shotguns! How'd you let yourselves get stabbed that much? Come on. 11,000... And we ramped up. We ranked it up to 217. Okay, let's see. I didn't do as well that time. Only 3 kills. This isn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I think switching to first person has made a big difference for me. Definitely doing better because of that. Let's see. I imagine we're going to do a vote... I don't really care. People want to do that? I'll do that. I don't care. Kill quota 6, whatever that means. To a football field. The Rat Rod comes to town this week. Blah, blah, blah. Let's do the time warp again. Floating in space here forever. Waiting to shoot some with a rocket launcher. Killing me softly with random guns. Killing me softly. Okay, here we are. Kill quota 6. Ooh. Waiting for it to load. Just look, check it out. Poop. Pre-1992. I don't even know what that means. What was before 1992? Lots was before. Someone wants 3 rounds? Duh. Well, this is gonna get... Well, maybe that'll help us with monies. The whole thing here is the monies, right? We wanna... Disakin said the heck with this. Imagine you get more money with more peoples, but I mean, you have to get the peoples going there. Shooting my face with his pistol. Da 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 da. And eventually, someday, the game will start. Someday the game will start. Come on. Vinicius Alfonso 11. I think, oh yeah, this is as good as it's gonna get here, gang. Pre-1992 poop. Time to host this puppy. Get me killed again. That's what we're gonna... And ready to play. This time we're orange, and let's see. No, I don't know that we're the weirdest team here. The other team's got more weird going again. You know, it always works that way. Gringos! Whatever. Let's do this thing. Three rounds. Wait a minute. Hold it. Nobody said anything about three rounds. Oh, at least I'm stretching again. Knee stretch. You are on the orange team. I don't know if that does anything, but stuff's exploding around me. Remember, rocket jumping is not an option here. What? King Ball's really got something here on me here. He's definitely... I remember that I'm orange. I think I have to shoot it orange. Take cover, peak fire. Step back, reload, peak fire. Ooh, did I just kill myself? No, Fuzzle won't erase me. We're not doing too well. Although, you know, part of my whole deal here was to see if you made money if you're getting, you know, completely annihilated. Where's the purple guys? Okay, maybe we could do a complete flanking route here. I don't see from where. I'm pretty much alone. Are we coming out of the building? I mean, yeah, it's, what if we just left? There you go, that's it. So we got somebody flanking from this side. Let's get back in the field of play here. Oh dear. Those are our guys. Railgun? Never seen this. Didn't see that either. This is gonna be a low scoring match for me, I think. There's no scope, though. There is a leaking scope a little bit. Gringles? Okay, heavy shotgun, that's not gonna be... Okay, looks like we're turning the tide here a little bit. But not if I get myself killed. Oops, right in the face. Right in the proverbial face-ola! I had to have damaged him. Unless this shotgun is really that scattered. It's as scattered as my mind is right now. Okay, that was, like, sad. You got advanced rifles versus knives, gang. Would the knife guys go invisible or something? Now we got a pistol. And now we lose, because apparently somebody got stabbed. Did I get anybody in this one? 2 kills. Not the best. Not the best deal there, no. Now we're floating in space again. And he wants to do 3 rounds. I'm going in. Just hanging back. That's no fun. Fire! At the tree! Shotgun blues? What does that mean? Is that like when you're blindly firing at anything? Is that in the word? I guess somebody had to get somebody here at some point. I don't know why they didn't blow up when I went right between the two of them. Run! Ooh, caught me in the legs. It's not going well. They're going to be going to machine guns soon. Not even shooting at anything in particular. Just general in the direction of what's on the radar. He's gonna be going to machine gun soon. We got one to the side. I think I was dealing with two of them. Hey, we got the machine guns first! No, they got the machine guns here. They're purple. We're getting annihilated here, aren't we? At least the 3 rounds will be over quickly. Let's try to do this, you know. What the hell was that old video game? Gangster's Alley? Was it something alley? Hogan's Alley, there it is. Like I got crits or something? Oh, great. Go from my sniping position to heavy shotgun mode. You guys cover this way. I'm going in. I'm gonna get myself nice and killed. Who's coming with me? Pick it up. I got one. Muto. This would be an interesting thing to do for Team Fortress 2 or something like that, where every time you get so many kills as a witcher call, you automatically change classes. Probably not as good as randomizer though. Oh, I've got a machine gun now, nice. Didn't even know that. And I'm dead. I think I had two streams of bullets there. Now we're down to pistols. Starting to think if I just stayed out here and didn't get into trouble, I would do more benefit to my team. More credit to team that way. Okay, so that's how they get you. So now the blips go away. Oh, now our blips should go away. What was that? Oh, I was just stabbed by 9 people. You only have to get stabbed once, is that the deal? You get one stab kill? I got one kill out of the whole thing. That's pathetic. And I'm getting $5,000. I mean, I can't, you know, I don't see us going to half a million in 45 minutes, folks. Even at 10,000 a clip, I just don't see it. And we'll see. Can we look up where we're at now? Kill quota again. Let's take a where this starts. We'll. Do we have money? Oh, I think it's like you better count your money when the dealing's done, kind of thing here. The stuff's exploding. Let's just make a lot of noise. I don't see anybody. I don't know where anybody is. I'm flanking. First of all, that bus has got to go. Oh, come on! He stepped out in front of my weapon here. The missile's already passed. He comes out. Lucky timing. Let's see if I can get a lucky shot. Looks like we're getting annihilated on this. Oh! It's hard to even aim with everything shaking. Is anybody even aiming, or they just launching stuff explosively in the proper direction? They've got rail guns and we've got rockets. I have a feeling the rail gun is actually probably a little bit better than he has. For that reason. New weapon! New weapon! Okay, so we've got a rail gun now. There's nobody even in. No, I can't even see anyone. I do like the railgun. I don't think this is available. And oh, now I've got the heavy shotgun. That's it. I like this weapon. No, you can't have it. Nope, 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 nope. Leroy Jenkins! Oh, just took a line on somebody! I see one! Boom, dead. Poke your head out of it. This will work to my advantage. Okay, he was dead a little while before I actually stopped shooting him. Pistol! Automatic pistol cans. That mean we're actually doing better for a change? That don't hate me. I think this guy has the whole idea. You see in the holes here. Make yourself hard to find. They're not lighting up. They got knives. I can't seem to kill that guy. Assisted kill. Now we got knives. You only get one, need one knife kill. But I'm still a match loser. I got a knife kill. I stabbed someone! We get 20 grand. Okay, that's a match loser. Hey! She switched teams! She was on my team! That's 5 rounds so far. Do we do another one of these? Okay, so 54,000. Great. So they made 54,000, I made like 19. None of us is making $500,000. I didn't even know him. I didn't even get a chance to vote. It must be able to be done. People make the claim. Obviously, it must be able to happen. I'm gonna do one more of these, and then we're gonna call. We're gonna do a standard triple allotment, a standard trifecta of stuff here. Killing softly with Lynn. Alright, so it's a slightly smaller group here. That could work for us, I don't know. Not necessarily for the money. Hey! Baby World being good luck here, because we may or may not have the weirder team. So. And somebody just left. So we're outnumbered. That doesn't bode well, but at least we still stretch. You know, stretching's important. It's what you need to do. Did something just blow up in front of me there? Get behind something. I'm going for the car. Hit them with the collaterals. Somebody committed suicide on my team, that's just great. Okay, to the right. Ah, oh, they're focusing me there. Got one up top. This isn't going well. I don't get a sense that it's going well. Nice job. Let's see if we can slide one right up the house. Oh, come on, I was aimed right at him. They've gone to machine guns. We're in rocket mode. That went high. That was on something close. I got a twofer on that. And then died. Boss Graves, what is it with you and me? It's a thing we're doing here, and you're a gun ahead of me. At least I got us the gun versus gun. Heavy weapons again. I'm just gonna fire non-stop. Oh, this is great. Clickety clackety. Can we get the drop on somebody here? See how many bullets I put into his head? Not a one hit, no. How much do you want to bet I get killed before I get up here? Okay. Heavy revolver. I'm staying where I'm at. Somebody hit me from this side. Aw, oh, man. I think I hit him in the thigh. That's not enough to kill. Okay, we got some close-up sawed-off shotgun. It's an up-close-and-personal thing. I use cover as much as I want in the open. This is bad. Get over the wall, you fool! They're down to knives. They can now be anywhere. And we lose! Round loser. Got at least two kills, though. I got two kills in one shot. Four kills! Well, that's not awful, but again, still losing. Not a lot of money in losing. No. All right, let's look tough here. We're not losers. We're just not killing them as often as they're killing us. You are on the orange team. That's like just blind luck for the most part. This is one case where I think if you get the high ground, you are in better shape. Because then they can't ground splash as well. Get me to the roof. Where is it coming from? I need to use. Ugh. I was trying to do it the right way. It's just. I At least I fired. See, this is why after, you know, like I said, this is going to be a nightmare for somebody. And I'd really just walk into town if I had the chance. See, like, how is he not dead? How? They didn't give them the kill. They're on machine guns. Apparently that just is a flare to tell them, hey, I'm standing over here, shoot me. I like being shot. I like dying. It's what I love to do. That's why I play this game. I like just watching different ways I can get killed. Why is it always Boss Graves? Finally. Somewhere in that general direction. Oh, they got single shot. We're getting crushed this time, folks. I've got a special carbine. They're down to the magnum pistol there, the high-powered pistol. Or the fancy 1911. I think it's a magnum of some nature. I am right next to somebody here. Really? What, were those plants bulletproof? You can't shoot through, you know, the chrysanthemums? Or whatever? Well, you've got shotguns. So now I've just gotta try. Find that sucker. New weapon, heavy revolver. I'm gonna go back up on top of this tower. Let's see if I can snipe the heck out of people. Ooh, $5. Well, it's good that I'm finding $5, because I'm probably not, you know, not getting a whole lot from, Am I killing anybody there? Match loser. Thank God it's over. You know, it's... I'll do that. Good game, guys. Gotta go, because, you know, this has just been lovely, but not really now. I got one kill on that. And I'm spent. I'm done. Somebody's making 30. I'm making 11. All right, well... Well, we're gonna have to see. I don't know exactly how long I've been playing. I feel like it's been about 3 hours. But, let's go to free mode here. Because I'm so done. So I will be happy here, you know, if I even have $100,000 out of that. Let's see, what do you think? Do you ever have one of those things where you dream you're in your jammies out on the highway, just down from your motorcycle club, and you keep running and running. It just gets weirder and weirder. No one notices you're in your jammies. It's all perfectly normal to them because this is some weird version of L.A. Who really knows why you'd be barefoot in your jammies?
Fuck. Look where you're walking, jerk!
Didn't notice I'm in my jammies, did he? No, he didn't. Let's jump a wall in our jammies and run over here and get some place where I can go where I won't be shot in the head. And someone takes my money. A safe place. You know, I dream, I go, and...
Alright.
There's Cindy again. And now I'm going to ignore Lester. So, how much money do we have here? It won't even show me. What the heck? Fine, we'll deposit it. Okay, 42,000. So you're gonna tell me that we made... Well, I mean, I honestly don't. I didn't take a close look at what time we started. But I mean, obviously, we could put that up here and say, you know, that's how much we got, 42,000, however many minutes. I wouldn't surprise me. It's about $1,000 per minute. Which you're not gonna become an instant millionaire with that. Nope, no, you're not. Shut up, Lester. Shut up, Lester. Stop calling me Lester. Cindy, I want you to tell me this is all a dream. Is that okay? No, it's a rat rod over there. On that note, folks, this was, again, every bit of the nightmare I expected it to be. And, when next I wake up, I'll be back in my apartment. Everything will be perfectly safe and happy and fine. And none of this will have happened except for the fact I'll have $42,000 more. On that note, this is the Black Knight. Shut up, Lester! Have a great night.